Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to manually install UserWay widget in WordPress. If you want to do a standard installation using WordPress plugin directory, then you should follow another tutorial. The link is inside the description below this video. Now visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. You need to follow all these steps to get the code that you will later paste on your WordPress site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all the steps. And number one is add your website address. I'm gonna paste mine, and don't forget to agree to all the terms before you click on next. As you can see, UserWay has identified that the site that I'm trying to register has been built with WordPress and is letting me know that there's a different setup process that I can follow. This is the standard installation that I mentioned before, so if you want to follow this tutorial, then click on the link that is inside the description. But now I'm going to ignore this message and continue the manual installation. Step 2, add your name, last name, and your email address, then continue. In this step, you will select your icon and you can choose among these four. Let's continue to step number 4, and here's where you choose your size. No matter which size you choose, in mobile phones will always display the smaller one. Continue to step number 5, where you will select the color of your icon. And in step number 6 is where you choose the position of your widget. There are 8 different positions, so just select your preferred one. Now let's continue to step number 7. Here's where you choose your language. You can leave this default option so the widget will automatically detect the language of your visitor, or you can force it to display in a specific language. So just display the list and select yours. Now let's continue to step number 8. As it's very important to have an accessibility widget on your site, you also need an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry, because we can help you with that. Just leave no selected and we'll help you with that later. Let's continue to step number 9. If you're interested in advanced custom options for UserWay widget, then I'll strongly recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more to get more information about this. Now let's scroll down and continue to the last step. Here's our code. Right now we just have to click on copy, and we're going to paste this code right before the body closing tag on your website. I'm going to show you how to do this in WordPress. I'm in WordPress backend and the code is copied to my clipboard. So go to Appearance, Editor. Here's where we're going to paste the code. I'm going to scroll down and the body closing tag is in a file called footer.php. So let's scroll down until you find it. Here it is, theme footer, and you can read footer.php right below it. So click on it. And same thing, I'm going to scroll down all the way down until you find the body closing tag, which is here, okay? This means that you need to copy the code right on top of it. I'm just going to get some space so you guys can clearly see what I'm doing. Here it is, just click on update file and you're done. Now let's visit the site to make sure we've done everything correctly. So right click, open in a new tab, and here it is. If you can see the widget on your site, this means that you have installed it correctly. There's another way to verify this setup from userway.org. So if we go back to the site, you can click this button to verify this last step, or you just can click skip, so you will get the accessibility statement. You can copy this statement, modify it as you like, and then bring it into your website. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.